Ramasamastanai. What is to say, my God, my God, why art thou forsaken me? Some of them that stood there when they had heard that, hallelujah, said, this man called for Elias. Straightway one of them ran and took a sponge and filled it with vinegar and put it on a reed and gave him to drink. The rest said, let be, let us see whether Elias will come to save him. Jesus, when he had cried again with a loud voice, healed of the ghost, and behold, the veil of the temple was rent in twain from top to bottom, and the earth did a quake on the rocks rest, and the graves were opened, and many bodies of the saints which slept arose and came out of the grave after his resurrection and went into the holy city and appeared unto many. This is the word of the Lord. Come on, tell your neighbors and neighbor. Thank God for grace. Somebody say, amazing grace. How sweet the Son that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I can see. Come on, tell me about the summer, look at the summer is clear. Come on, tell me about thank God for grace. Having nothing been for the grace of God, I'll probably be one of the most notorious gentlemen. Having nothing been for the grace of God, some of you would be prostitutes. Having nothing been for the grace of God, some of you would be thieves and robbers and murderers. Having nothing been for the grace of God, somebody say, thank God for grace. God for grace. After, hallelujah. Paul, let us know that he meant the mystery of this dispensation was made known unto him. Paul said, amen, the mystery of grace dispensation, it was withheld from the angelic realm. It was withheld from the patriarchs of old. Yes. God did not reveal amazing grace to Abraham or to Isaac or to Jacob. So Paul let us know that it is a mystery. Yes. God did not tell none of the angels that he have a plan that called the grace. We see several dispensations. We see the dispensation of innocency. We see the dispensation of law. We see the dispensation of human government. Somebody worship the Lord. But in the fullness of time, God set forth his Son born of a woman. Somebody worship the Lord. Behold a virgin. That was a mystery. Oh, can a virgin come, my sister? Oh, can a virgin bring forth a child? That is not lawful for a virgin to bring forth a child. But God have a plan called grace, and the blood must not be contaminated. The blood must be a spotless blood. The blood must be a sinless blood. So Jesus came by a virgin, born Mary. Somebody said, "Thank God for grace." Somebody said, "Thank God for grace." Who am trying to stop him? But amazing grace, oh sweetness of that same wretch like me. I wanna tell somebody, grace
Jesus God, I pay the price. My sister Corinne, I pay the price.
Yeah.
window and said, to see that who is it? He said, if somebody said, I'm not a boss. He said, go look again at who. And nobody ever come down here and tell who their name. And the Lord said, look again. Knock, knock, knock. Who is it?
The Lord strong and mighty.
Come on, Church.
you to every sinner man. In a prayer, prayer park, prayer park. I am sending you out to the bad man. In a journey. I am sending you in a every joke. Somebody worship it all. And God see your angel on the mountain. It's a great change. I say it's a great change. Oh, it's a great change. Oh, it's a great change. Come on, tell me about that great change. Tell me about that great change. Policeman, I said, I hate police, but he abused my mother. But while I was thinking of doing evil, Jesus, I got a hold of me. He got a hold of me. He got a hold of me. He got a hold of me. Oh, man, to the Gentiles.
Yes.
God said in the beginning of time, I only deal with the Jews according to circumcision. I'm not going to deal with the Gentiles. The right of the Gentiles. God said, I'm not going to deal with the Gentiles. We only bless the Jews. We only have a covenant with the Jews. I'm a liberal the Gentiles. For them have to circumcise the foreskin. Hallelujah. For the Gentiles, they may not do it. Oh, but in the dispensation of grace, God said, I love both the Gentiles and I love both the Jews. How can you bring this gospel to the Gentile? How can you talking about grace? We don't know about grace, we know about circumcision. Oh, Paul said, I am ready now to die. I have fought a good fight. I have kept the faith. And henceforth, we will end up in glory from you. There shall be a reward. There shall be a reward, dear Paul. There shall be a reward, dear Paul. He called young Timothy.
Yes.
And while he called Timothy, he said, Timothy, my son, let no man despise thy youth, but be thou an example unto the believers in words, in faith, in charity. Be thou an example. He said, Timothy, be thou strong. Be thou courageous. There's a fountain. Fill with blood. Trying to be vanity.